Hi guys, welcome to the new map for Rainbow Six Siege, Operation Velvet Shell. We're off to Spain, and the first thing we get is a look at the brand new UI. A much sharper, cleaner menu screen. Here's just a little look all the way through. With the new map, Velvet Shell, you get two new operators, who are Jackal and Mira. And here's me just looking through Jackal. Whose special ability is being able to track you with your footprints. And he's not fun to play against. Mira, the defensive operator, has the ability to put in one-way mirrors into barricaded walls, which you can shoot out with devastating effect. Here's the new map, Coastline. For the purpose of this, I'm going to just run through with Jackal. Just give you a little look of what actually is in the map. The first looks we can
drone
see.
Activated.
Very coloured, very spacious, lots of rooms, and I will just let my drone have a wander around. Explore.
Thank you.
Hopefully this has given a good look at what the map looks like. Very open. Lots of corridors, lots of little rooms. Very reminiscent of Skyscraper and Consulate in a way. But I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please visit us at Fanboys of Gaming. Found on Facebook, link will be shown right at the end.